Good morning, everybody. I am MSL Vijay Ratna, undergraduate medical student of Faculty of Medicine and Allied Sciences, Rajaratri University of Sri Lanka. Prevalence and awareness of occupational health hazards among the healthcare workers in the professorial unit of Teaching Hospital, Anuradhapura. Healthcare workers are at risk of exposure to multitude of occupational health hazards in the hospital setting, including biological, physical, chemical, and ergonomic and psychosocial hazards. This potentially leads to development of occupational diseases that may adversely affect the quality of life of the healthcare workers and the quality of the health services they provide. So our aim was to determine the prevalence and awareness of occupational health hazards among the healthcare workers in the professorial unit of Teaching Hospital, Anuradhapura, Sri Lanka. A descriptive cross-sectional study with the use of pre-tested, validated, self-administered questionnaire as our study tool. The questionnaire was given to all the healthcare workers with a minimum of 3 months' work experience, including doctors, nurses, attendants and the cleaning staff of professorial unit of Teaching Hospital, Anuradhapura, Sri Lanka. The data collection was done during 2 weeks of time and the data analysis done with the use of beta version of SPSS. Of the total 201 participants, 82% were females and 18% were males. Above the diagram, you can see the major outcomes of our study. 94% of the total participants were aware about occupational health hazards, being the main source of knowledge is lectures, seminars, or workshops. 89% of the total participants have practiced preventive measures routinely. But it is significant that 54% of the total participants have experienced at least one occupational health hazard during past 3 months. The most commonly experienced occupational health hazards were needle stick injuries, cuts, work-related stress, uncomfortable postures, and radiation accidents. In this diagram, of the total 285 occupational health hazards experienced by 54% of the total participants, 41% of the occupational health hazards were biological hazards, 15% were physical hazards, 4% were chemical hazards, 24% were ergonomic hazards, and 16% were psychosocial hazards. Among the total participants, 36.3 participants complained of diagnosed occupational diseases. The most common complaints were mental health complaints and the recurrent respiratory tract infections. So our study concludes that despite the high awareness of occupational health hazards and the routine practice of preventive measures, the incidence of occupational health hazards and the occupational diseases remain high. So this emphasizes the need of implementing standardized training programs, the provision of improved preventive measures, and the regular assessment of workplace safety to reduce the prevalence of occupational health hazards. Thank you.